And now Dixie has a great idea for corn on the cob.
That's right. This is cooler corn. You buy some already shucked corn to make it even easier. You put it in a clean cooler. You get your hot water off the fire. Pour in the boiling...
And sometimes the lid falls, but that's okay.
Because you need a lot of water.
That's what happens when you camp. And then how long? You close it up and how long?
20 minutes. You got cooler corn.
Easy enough. I say we use that.
I started to stop.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Let me see. I just have to keep my hand on the top.
That's okay. Will you? Is there a fly in there? I think there's a fly.
It doesn't matter.